So I also thought it would just be beneficial to go through the Quickstep combination, because we'll be looking very soon to add on a corner movement with the Quickstep. So whilst you've all pretty much got to grips with the basic steps and including the lock steps, it's just remembering to get that forward step to start again. So if I'm dancing the man steps first of all, so remembering that you're starting facing the corner on the left. So the first step is just a preparatory step forward. So then we're zigzagging all the time. So it's forward, side, close, side, back, side, close, side, forward, forward, lock, forward. So we start again, so I'm still going forward, forward, side, close, side, back, side, close, side, forward, forward, lock, forward. So I'm starting again, so I'm still going forward, forward, side, close, side, back, side, close, side, forward, forward, lock, forward, start again. So forward, side, close, side, back, side, close, side, forward, forward, lock, forward. So that's the same thing, but I'll use the count. So my preparatory step is slow, so then it's slow, quick, quick, slow, 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 slow, quick, quick, slow.